Welcome back to my channel. Happy new year. It has been really long. I don't even know when's the last time I posted a video on this platform, but I'm definitely sorry. I was to do a Christmas vlog, but guys, I recorded everything, but my software that I was using refused to export the video, convert the video, and the other software that I had was not working at that point, so I was not able to do that video. But that was a very nice video. But anyway, we move. I am here. Happy new year. Hey, happy new what? Happy new year. And I have something very exciting with me. I finally purchased this palette. It's a Jonah Kinubia palette. I know, I've used it, I've tried it, I've tried, but yes, I love, I'm super excited. So today, this is what I am going to be using to create a look. I really don't know what look to do. I don't know, but I am going to do, I have tried a couple of looks, and I'll tell you, my favorite person here is Glowgetter is bomb. It is very, very bomb. It's bomb. Okay, it's nice. So I think I am going to use Aspire, Bold, and Glowgetter, and let's create a look. Okay, so anyway, I've not done my eyebrows, but yeah. So also, like, apart from my video, my software is having problems. I think there was a point where I also even stopped, like, Kitambo, because I was having exams. Yeah, I was setting exams. And then also, I think at that point, my motive. Should I call it a motive? By me. Let me do my eyebrows and then we get back. Guys, this eyebrow has refused to cooperate, but anyway, you know what, whatever. Because I tried to make trim, but anyway, we move on. So I am going to prime my eyelids with my concealer. Just pack it in my ends. As I was saying, like, for some time, the reason why I pulled back from creating videos is because I sort of felt that I don't know, like, how can I put it? That energy, that motivation of sitting down, turning on the camera, and, you know, thinking, okay, so what am I going to talk about? What am I going to say? That drive was not there. It was not. And I think also, I don't know, you know, like, they're wondering, am I doing the right thing? Are people liking my content? You know, will my page grow and all that thing? All those stuff were just on my head, by the way. It was just disturbing me. And I think I just decided to, you know, pull back. And just rest. And then also, I was doing my exams, so yeah, I also needed to focus on my exams. Yeah, so, and then now, when I was close to finish my exams, I thought I could do a Christmas vlog. Which I did everything. I recorded, did it with my sister. only for me to edit the video, and it refuses to convert. And I was just like, now what is this? You know, I was just wondering what that was, but I was just like, it's okay, we'll start 2021. Yeah, I'm so excited. Okay, I don't know if the word I should use, yeah, excited. I am excited about the year. Funny thing, I didn't do at any 2021 resolutions or what I want. I think all I thought about was my business, you know, like where I want my business to be, where I want Epic Brands to be, new things that I want to introduce in Epic Brands. Like that was where my head was, you know, for like the new year, you know, because my company is more of gifts, so Valentine's, what are we gonna do, you know. And that was just on my head, but like personal life, I really didn't think. And also school, you know, like this is my last year, and I'm excited. And yeah, that was basically what was just in my head. But anyway, I was more excited when this palette got to my doorstep, the John Akinuja palette, because, well, finally, it was the highlight. By me, I'm planning to be more creative with this palette and get to like create more looks for you people. You've got to do this. I've definitely got to create looks. I don't know. This thing's gonna look so much. So here I'm going to use a flat brush, and I'm going to use glue getter, as I have said, for my crease. Look at that. It is such a beautiful shade. I'm telling you, I'll pull this out for my wedding. The glow getter, I'm telling you, glow getter just assist on another level. And I like it so much. This one, I'm not even doing a team natural like, nah, we're doing dramatic lashes. So I want to clean out the fallout. Clean up the fallout. That has a card. Guys, let me do my powder, my foundation. I don't know why my battery is flashing, so because it's flashing, I'll just do like a closing. I'll just do the closing part, the finishing part after I have finished this whole look. Yeah, because it's flashing, so I'll charge it a bit and I don't have an extra battery. So, okay, I don't know. I've switched to my phone camera because I've done my foundation. I have put my concealer. I have concealed. I just remembered something. You see, now with our new normal, they're putting on of masks and stuff like that. I've just remembered that I started using baby powder. I don't know if I told you before, but I started using baby powder. So after I do my foundation, then do my concealer, I now take my baby powder and I take it like this. Okay, not too much so that you don't turn out so white, but yeah. So it also, it reduces the transfer to the mask. And also, it helps your makeup last. So you just put it around the areas where you know you are. You get really, really, really sweaty. And yeah, that is what I'm putting. So me, I noticed huku, I get sweaty. And then so once you... Okay, this hack is because I also don't have the Sasha buttercup. So once I put it, whatever I'm saying, I let it stay. Okay, now I'm looking white, but I'll fix that. So yeah, let me finish up, do my lips, and then end the video. Okay. So guys, that's like basically the end product of this look. So that's what I'm saying. Okay, I did like full straight blow dry on my hair. I finally... So, I think I'll just show my night. It looks so straight. Try? Okay. I'm using my phone because what? I don't think I'll be able to like use the camera. I think I just need to like, you know, give it time to charge. Yeah, so I just need to give it time, charge it, and then I can probably use it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Asanteni sana. I am very, very grateful. I had missed you guys, so I am back. I'm not sure when this video will be up. Okay, there's a lot of sunlight coming into my room. I'm not sure when this video will be up, but hopefully before Monday it's going to be up. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Asanteni sana. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Don't forget to like, don't forget to share, and subscribe if you haven't. Yeah, so yeah, bye bye. And the look is definitely bomb. I'll insert some pictures that I'm gonna take. Yeah, bye bye.